to Angel's Toy Surprise.
Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel, Angel's Toy Surprise. Today we are going to open one of my favorite toys, which is LOL Surprise. Do you know it's the Blink series? But before we get started, please like, share, subscribe to my channel. So let's get started. So let's take a look at this ball. It's so beautiful. It just matches the Blink series a lot. It is so metallic and beautiful. At the front it has LOL Surprise Blink series. There's a doll face that is all glitterized in this series. Over here she says unbox me. We are going to unbox you really soon. You get 7 surprises in it, and look at this really cute zipper. It even has a tiny little gem. So look at this thing. You can hang it as an ornament in the Christmas tree. It matches the Christmas theme a lot. So, and look, this thing is hooked to this pink thing. It means we are going to get a pink ball. There are more of chances of getting pink ball, but sometimes we get a different color ball also. So let's get started opening. So first we are going to open the zipper. And let's see what do we get inside. So here's a clue. So over here you can see, this is our clue. It says glitter party. If you don't know what is the clue, you can just turn it around and read it over here. It says glitter party over here. What do you think, which doll we get? I'm really confused. So there is a little star zipper. Now we're gonna pull this. So I'm gonna pull it. They are all glitterized in this series because this series is all about the bling. So our doll could fit color change P or cry. So these are the stickers. You can put them on the collector's guide so you know which thing your doll does. So I'm going to keep this aside for now. So over here we have a doll that says you glow girl, and there's another one, it says all about the bling. So now we're going to open this heart shaped zipper over here. I'm super excited for our doll. Are you? I'm super. So I'm taking out the wrapper. So I've taken it out. So this is our ball, and you can display your doll over here. That's why it's clear over here in your Christmas tree. I'm going to take this plastic layer out. Ball is pink. So now I'm gonna crack it open and see what's inside of here. Look, our LOL Surprise comes in this beautiful tissue that has these confettis all around it. Look, it comes in this silver packaging this time. It's so beautiful. I'm gonna take all of these surprises out. And let's check our collector's guide out. So this is our collector's guide. Look, there's a poster over here of our cute little dolls. I love them. Now let's check out our collector's guide. So these are the 2 layers, I guess, and these are all of the other ones. There is Splash Queen, Sugar Queen, and a lot more. I want Posh or Troublemaker or Prankster or any one of them. I love these a lot, but I want one of these 3 a lot. So these are our collector's guide. You can have a closer look at it. So I'm opening this first blind bag. I'm going to start with a small one, and it also comes with an instruction manual. So I'm going to open this. Look! How cute little outfit we got. It's such a cute outfit. It's so glittery. I love this outfit a lot. What do you think, which one will we find? I'm really excited. It's a 2-piece outfit. Look, it's so cute. I love this outfit a lot. Now let's open this one next. I love the packaging a lot. It's so glittery and beautiful. Suppose we got this cute little bottle. The top is so glittery and the bottom is pink. This is our bottle, sippy cup. And now I'm gonna open this one. I'm super excited for my LOL. Look, we got two cute pairs of shoes. Look how cute little shoes we got. They are pink and white. They are so glittery. Now I'm gonna open this one. There's so many surprises. I'm having a lot of fun. Are you? It also comes with these cute little glasses. Which one do you think I'll find? It's really confusing, but we got these cute glasses. Now the time for our final review. Are you ready for it? 3, 2, 1. Now we're gonna open it up. Look, we got this cute little one. Look how beautiful she is. I'm gonna stand on the legs. Look how glittified, and she has three toned hair. The one side is yellow, pink, and blue. And her eyes are blue in color, and she has these cute little socks that are yellow and blue. I love this doll a lot. Let's see which one did we got. We got Bon Bon. Look over here. So now let's dress her up because she is out of here. So I'm gonna put on her shoes first, and we're gonna also check which water surprise she has. So her first shoe is on. I'm gonna put the second one. I'm super happy that I got her. She's so rainbow and colorful. I'm gonna put on her glasses like this. They are a little bit hard, but I'm gonna put them on like this. So I've put on my glasses. Now I'm gonna put her outfit on. I'm gonna take this plastic out and put her dress like this. It's a little bit hard, but you can put her dress on like this. Now I'm gonna put her this down piece. I'm gonna remove her shoes because I want to put this piece down here. Like this. It's kind of hard to put on, but you can, after some time, you can put her this on. Look, now I'm gonna put her cute little adorable shoes. And you can also make her hold this bottle like this. And here we go, we got Bon Bon. She looks so cute. Now let's check her water surprise. So I've taken out her clothes, and now we're gonna check her water surprise. I have some cold water to see if she color changes or not. I don't think she color changes, but let's see her water surprise. So let's get started. You can also fill up this bottle and feed her, or you can do like this, put her inside, squeeze her, and she's gonna suck the water. She's sucking it. Now let's see her water surprise. Look, she pees. So this doll pees. So I'm gonna put a sticker in the collector's guide that my doll pees. So I'm putting the sticker on that my doll pees. And down here, so we can have another look at the collector's guide. And over here it says all about the bling you glow girl. So this is the collector's guide. So now I'm gonna dress her back because we have seen her surprise, what she does. I'm gonna just put this on and put a top. I really like this doll. She just looks like really cute and colorful, like a rainbow top, so I really like it. I'm gonna put on her t-shirt like that. It's kind of hard, but after some time you get it. So I'm gonna put her shoes back on. And another thing left that she does, that's her main thing, I'm gonna show you right now. I'm gonna put her glasses back on like this. So now I'm gonna keep this aside. Now we're gonna take this, and you can also display it in the Christmas tree. First I'm gonna give her a bottle like this. And then we're gonna display it. I'm gonna show you how there's these things, holes that her legs go in like this. I'm gonna show you. It's a little bit hard, but you can do it. clothes we have put her in. Now I'm gonna put this thing on like this. And look, we have a doll like this. How cute does she look in the ornament? And you can hang it in the Christmas tree after. Look how cute she looks. So this is our doll. I've put her in this wall, and you can display it on your Christmas tree with this ribbon, and it could be like an ornament. So now I'm going to open it up and show you another look of her. So you can have a closer look at her. I'm going to turn her around for you. Like this. So this is our doll. So I really like enjoyed playing with her, and she's so beautiful. She's so rainbow, and like she's so candy. So I love her a lot. I love her outfit also a lot, and she just matches the Bling series name because she is so blinged out. So you can see how beautifully she is blinged out, so many sparkles. So this is our doll. And if you enjoyed this video, please like, share, subscribe to my channel, and watch more toy opening videos like this. I'll see you in my next video. Bye. Bye-bye.
Please like, share, subscribe my channel, and don't forget to click the bell icon down below.